Absolutely.
It's a matter of chemistry.
Absolutely.
Kind of the middle.
Don't take that picture in the back of my head. I'm losing my hair. I don't want to.
Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Veterans Memorial Skating Rink for this morning's game between the Conard Red Bulls and our own All High Titans. Now the starting lineups, first for the visitors from Conard, who will be the guest on the scoreboard this morning. At center, number 7, Brady Nearis. At left wing, number 12, Jack Eisenberg. At right wing, number 8, Tyler West. Glenn Defender, number 4, Nick Polito. Valley defenseman, number 24, Gavin McGowan. And goal number 1, Blake Edelson. And now the rest of the Conard High School hockey team. Conard is coached by Jason Olson. He's assisted by Ryan Peranio and Joe Acarpio. And now the starting lineup, the All High Titans. At center, number 10, Owen Miller. At left wing, number 8, Hudson Hollander. At right wing, number 21, Ben Gerken. One defender, number 6, C.J. Cohen. The defenseman, number 19, Jared Stevens. And in goal, number 31, Aiden Mallett. And now, the rest of the Hall High Titan hockey team. Hall High is coached by Colin O'Connor, who's assisted by Mike Vilas and Greg Chase. At this time, we please ask that you rise, as we have a special presentation before the singing of the National Anthem. We are honored and privileged this morning to have Steve and Carrie Groh, the parents of the person who is going to be honored today. 6 months ago, 17-year-old Farmington High School graduate Luke Groh was killed by a drunk driver while driving home from his baseball game. Luke had played hockey since the age of 5 with the West Hartford Youth Hockey Association and was a teammate and friend to many of the players on the ice today. His family established the Luke Groh Memorial Fund, which, in collaboration with West Hartford Youth Hockey, has created the Luke Groh Memorial Award to be presented to a West Hartford High School hockey player, demonstrating Luke's characteristics of humility, kindness, discipline, consistent, and work ethic. In addition to supporting West Hartford Youth Hockey, Luke's Memorial Fund is committed to further awareness and prevention of driving under the influence. Even with all the education and awareness out there, people are still getting behind the wheel intoxicated. And this message is from Steve and Carrie to everyone in the ring today. Buckle up every time, no matter how short the trip, including both front seat and back seat passengers. Choose not to drink and drive and help others do the same. If out drinking, get a ride home or call a taxi. And please don't let friends drink and drive. Luke's life ended way too early. Please take a moment to think about what you can do to help others and yourself. This year, the Luke Groh Memorial Award is accompanied by $500 and is being awarded to Conard player Gavin McGowan. The booster clubs from both Conard and Hall Hockey are donating $250 each to the Luke Groh Memorial Fund in Luke's memory. West Hartford Youth Hockey will also be presenting the Groh family with Luke's last worn number 16 jersey, signed by many of his teammates and friends over the years. Thank you very, very much, everyone. And please, how about one last nice round of applause for the Groh family and everything they've been through. attention and our heartfelt condolences out to Luke and Carrie Grew. And now please remain standing for the singing of the national anthem sung by Hall High graduate and former hockey player Liam Stone.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag
2 minutes for hooking.
Thank you.
position on the Conard goal. Please credit and assist from up to number 6, Nolan Trent. Thank you.
Yeah.
is corrupting. Thank you.
Thank you. 2 minutes for interference.
iconic goal scored by number 24, Gavin McGowan, unassisted.
those of you watching the live stream, I'm just going to pause really quick and try to reboot and get that replay thing out of the side, okay? So hang in there. I'm going to pause for a second and come right back. All right, I just spun it back up. So hopefully, we'll be in good shape.
I know she.
7, Brady Nearis. With an assist from number 25, Porter Andrews. Have your attention, please, before play resumes. The officials have asked that nothing else be thrown on the ice, please, for the safety of the players. Please do not throw anything on the ice. Thank you. The Hall goal was scored by number 6, C.J. Cohen. The Conard goal scored by number 5, Corin McGoldrick.
Thank you.
remaining the period.